Hello everyone, my name is Anuj and in today's video I'm going to tell you three more things that you should quit right now. In my previous video I have told you that I'm currently reading this book Physical Life by Satyam and I have also told you in that video my top three worst habits and in today's video I'm going to tell you three more things that you should quit right now. So please watch the whole video and if you like my videos then you can also subscribe this channel. And one more thing that if you want to talk to me, then you can message me on Instagram. I have given my Instagram ID in the description below. Now let's start this video. So the first habit that I have, and I have developed this habit in the last 6 to 7 months, and it is hating other people. We all hate other people who are more successful than us. We feel jealous when we see their successful lives. Like one of my friend has become a very successful YouTuber, and whenever I watch his YouTube channel, I feel jealous. I know it's not his fault if his channel is growing, if he has become a successful YouTuber, but still I feel jealous. And most of you must be having this problem as well. But this is the number one thing that we all should quit. Now let's talk about the second thing, and it is expecting things from other people. We all keep expectations from other people. We think that this person is good, he will never lie to me, or he or she will never leave me, or this person will always help me in my difficult times. But the reality is quite the opposite. Not even a single person in your life will behave in the way you want them to behave. And this expectation is the root cause of all mental problems. So do not expect anything from anyone. Do not expect even a small thing from any person in your life. Now let's talk about the third and the final thing, and it is laziness. Now laziness is not bad if it is limited, but we all are living a kind of life that is making us more and more lazy every day. We use our mobile phone all day while lying on bed, and we eat junk food almost every day. But this lifestyle will destroy all of us. So this is the third and the most harmful habit in my opinion. So these were the remaining three things that you should quit right now, and this is all for this video. And one more thing, that this book is available on various online platforms, so you can buy this book by clicking the links that I have given in the description below. So this is all for this video, and thank you so much for watching.